to Skellametal. We are playing Moss again. We are left back to... We're on the island. We're in uncharted territory. Just picking up right where we left off. There's our girl, Quill. Hi, baby. Hi, little girl. Yeah, you're cute. So let's go. Let's go. And let's go on an adventure. We are seeing some ruins and whatnot. And I'm blind. Oh!
Quill's muscles ached and her eyes grew heavy.
Okay.
She decided it best to set up camp and rest before journeying on to the castle.
That makes sense.
Hey, kid. Good. You're alive.
Oh, yeah, you.
The starling spoke as it circled the campfire.
Fairy bitch. Turn the page.
Quill gasped in shock as the starling unveiled monstrous wings and curled horns.
Okay. It
descended.
It's a boy, and he just exposed himself to her.
Oh, dear. I didn't mean to scare you.
Are you sure? It seemed very intentional.
I just didn't know starlings were feathered. This starving thing's gotta go, kid. The name's Adurin.
Adurin? Okay, that's a stupid name.
No, we aren't feathered. Only me. I'm working on it. Let's just say choosing the wrong friends comes with a price. But you seem like a good friend to have.
So did you, like, meld with a bird or something, like a blue jay, and, like, now you have feathers?
And pause to take in the strange winged creature who now called her friend.
Okay. I guess we're friends. I mean, I don't really know nothing about you.
A field of stars bloomed over the sky. Their campfire conversations deepened.
Cute.
He's all I have. If I lose him, I don't know what I'll do. Confided Quill. Adurin looked down at his wings. If I help you find him, can you help me? If we
help you what?
We will, Starling. I mean, Adurin.
Help you what? You are being very... I don't know about you.
Although Quill was far from the safety and comfort of her nook in the cottage, her exhaustion led her into a deep sleep.
Oh, so cute.
Hey, Ghostface. A lot of folks have been waiting for a reader like you to return.
Ghostface, kill a motherfucker! Well, to you!
I'm going to scout the castle up ahead. Keep her safe, okay?
Don't tell me what to do. Also, that was already my job. I'm like her guardian angel. You don't have to fucking tell me, dude. Whoa! Oh god, what the frick? That was blinding. Okay, we are... Whoa. What happened? Did the tides change or something? Alrighty. It's very foggy out. Hey girl, time to wake up. Hey. Oh, hey sleepyhead. Hey. Hey baby. Yep. It's morning. Alright, you stomp out that fire. Cool. Good. Whoa. Can you fall down there? Nope. Okay, cool.
Durin was nowhere to be found. But looming high on a distant bluff was the castle. A stark reminder of what mattered most.
Okay.
Quill drew a deep breath and readied herself for the journey ahead.
Alright, cool. Fucking... Scrolls. Any scrolls around? I really want to finish that, diorama, or whatever the fuck it's called, piece. I forgot I have to do my job. Move stuff. There you go. Oh, wait. Can you double jump? I don't remember. It's been a while. Let's see. Wait, do I need to raise it back up? Miss Lady? Huh? Maybe, yeah. That makes sense. Yeah, there we go. Need to go there. Huh? fucking missed. Awesome. Gotta do all that over. Sweet. Love fucking up. Don't you love when I fuck up, Quill? Really, speeds your journey along, doesn't it? Alrighty. Good jump. Proud of you. What the fuck? I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm fucking you up. God damn it. Sorry, I'm fucking you up. I'm not fucking you. I'm not like into that. I'm not a mouse fucker. Not that I wouldn't. I mean, I wouldn't. But I mean, it's not like you're not cute or anything. Yeah, I you're right. I should just shut up. You're right. I don't know why I'm talking. Sorry. Get up there. Get up there, girl. What's in those barrels, by the way? Haha! Magic. What's in these crates? Magic. Okay, that's it. I don't need it necessarily. And I don't see any hidden... Whoa! Barrels. I mean, barrels. Scrolls. Okay, let's make these fucking jumps. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let me start. Ugh! What the fuck am I doing wrong? The shit? Oh, wait. Duh. I gotta climb up here. So stupid. Jump down here. Then I jump onto this thing. Stupid. God. That was probably like the simplest puzzle in the fucking game. I'm sorry you're partnered with an idiot, Quill. I wish you could have chosen your ghost spirit, but... Ugh, what's that? Someone fucking wretch everywhere? Gross. Pop these open so they're not in your way. I'm guessing you don't want to step in that nastiness. Oh, it's okay. It just stinks. What the fuck? Oh, gosh. Okay. Whoa, let's see what you are, sir. Whoa, oh my goodness. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh boy. Oh. Oh god. What the fuck? I'm sorry, baby. Hold on. I got you. Oh. Wow, is there like a way to stop that shit? Ah, oh, shit. Couldn't I roll? I don't remember how to roll. Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. Yep. That. Oh, my goodness. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, gosh. Oh, goodness. Heal, baby. Oh, I am stressed. I am so stressed. Oh, my goodness. What do I do? Oh my god. Don't kill my baby. No! What the fuck? Is this endlessness? Couldn't I, like, roll or dodge or something before? Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, yeah. It was like X and square to dodge. Right. Ugh. Oh, my God. Holy fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is a nightmare. Jesus Christ. I'm like stressed right now. Holy shit. Okay. It's better to attack them first. Okay. Okay. Oh shit! He blew it before I could. Ugh. Okay. What else? Who else is coming? Hey! Fuck him up. What the shit? Okay, there you go. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Heal. Okay. Hey. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Oh boy. Heal. Is everyone dead? Please, everyone be dead. Oh my goodness, that was stressful as fuck. That was horrible. I don't like those guys, do you? Well, of course you don't. You fucking died several times. Uh-oh, there's a pulley system activated now. Jeepers, man. Scrolls are like the last thing on my mind. That's like not even the biggest issue here. Jesus. Oh, man. Okay. Trophy for something, whatever. God, that was horrible. Okay. That is the dodge. I thought it was a roll. Whoa! I could do a fucking slam down? That's cool. I didn't know that. Oh, shit. Yeah! Fucking Assassin's Creed, some fuckers. Cool. Alright. Let's see. This looks like a thing that, wait. What's going on here? What am I supposed to be doing? Alright, let's assess the area. And, fuck. Let's check it out. Okay. Rock. Thing I can't climb onto. Did I do anything with this? No. Alrighty. Gotta love puzzle games, man. Oh! Okay. I didn't realize. Okay. Yeah, I gotta watch out for that shit. Sometimes it's hard to see the little climby parts. Yeah, I know. Get down. Get the foot. There we go. Alright. Shit. Okay. Hop! Okay. Up. Okay. Over here now. Up. Up. Alright. My goodness. I'm still shooketh. I'm shooketh from that last encounter, man. Oh, that was not. Oh, cool. There are more of them. That's fun. Hey, why don't you fuck off? Yeah, fucking Allah Akbar. Sorry, was that racist? I don't know. I'm sorry. Okay, that's a little thing. Oh, I need you to come back. Let's see. Oh shit, Quill, get back up here. How'd you get down there? How are you standing on that? Oh god, girl. Bye. Whoops. Cool. That was completely my fault. Alright. You stay right there. Hi, how you doing? Okay. Nope, that is not what we are supposed to do. Okay. Oh. I get it. At least I think I get it. Okay. Let's blow you up again. Let's get this little man on that platform so we can bring him over there. Blow that shit up. Come on, we ain't got all day, buddy. Oh, wait. I need her to be up there. Shit. Okay. Yeah, there we go. You gotta be up here. Hit it. There we go. And... oh! Okay. And then bring him over here. Woo! Alrighty. Let's see now. Hey, now. You're an all-star. Climb the fucking shit. Okay. Oh, that goes up and down, up and down, up and down, and around. Okay. So, I need to pull that lever, obviously. What's up here? Scroll. Scroll. There I go again. Obsessed with those scrolls. I just really want to see that thing. The final thing. Oh, shit. Damn it, I need you again. I need you. Yeah, I get it. I know what to do. Yes, 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 yes. You don't have to tell me. I fucking know. Okay, so let's just bring you over here since you're ready to hit the thing. And shit. I got to have you hit that again. God damn it. I should have planned this all out from the get-go. I'm learning as I go. I'm sorry. Okay. Now you come back. Here, climb this shit. Come on, come on. And there. And what the fuck? Oh shit! Come back down. You gotta go up there. Oh, but shit! I need you to. Wait, what? You gotta pull that lever. So. That do? Okay, that opens a gate. That's all fine and dandy. But how do I get you? Oh, does this... oh, I get it. It moves it in all directions. Okay, got it. So, let's see. Let's... this up here. You could just hop down. Okay. Let's see. Pull that shit up. Whoa! Okay, you hop down. There. And, oh, no, actually, you go back over there. Pardon me, sir. This. Everybody's happy. Everybody's doing their job. And then I hit you. And I go up there. And then I go back over here. Yes, yes, yes. And a boom, buddy, boom. Yeah! Awesome. Okay. Let's see. Little buddy, and you come back up here. Yep, yep. Hit him up. Wait, what? Wait, no. Come back down. Oh, goddamn it! You gotta See, I'm playing everything out in my head, and I'm getting all mixed up and turned around and shit. I got it. I'm getting there. It's a slow process, but I'm getting it. Okay. You switch out. Boom. Yes. And then I just need to blow that one up there. And then we are home free, home skillet. My goodness gracious. Yeah. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it took me a while, but, you know, I'm a smart cookie, I think. I think I get it eventually, you know. It's dark. And dank, it sounds. Oh. Okay, here we are now. High five! Yeah! Oh, she brings me so much life. She makes me feel good about myself. Like, I get real down on myself, and I'm like, man, you're stupid. Stupid at solving puzzles, and nobody wants to watch you fail at this. But she brings my spirits up, man. I really love my girl. Let's see. What's over here? That was disgusting. A scroll! There's a scroll there! Oh, okay, how do we open that? I bet it's that lever I didn't pull. Okay. Yup. Please, no enemies. Please, no enemies. Thank the Lord Jesus. Okay. Let's see. And scroll? Yeah! I hope there wasn't a scroll earlier that I missed because I was, like, stressed about, you know, the bomb guys and whatnot. If there was, leave a comment and tell me how stupid I am. But you know what? Honestly, your opinion doesn't fucking matter to me. As long as Quill loves me, that's all I need. Holy moly. We are in a place now. It's a cool...
She'd seen this view before.
Really?
A drawing from her uncle's library.
Oh.
Being here made her heart flutter.
I'm not good at sign language, buddy.
The story of her family had been different.
Don't really know what you're saying.
Would have been her home.
Really? Oh, wow. That's crazy. Well, next time on Skellimetal, we're gonna go up to that big, kind of creepy castle, I guess. What do you think, Quill? High five? Alright, well, I'll just pet you. Alright, say goodbye. Okay, just have a spasm. She got dizzy. Oh, so cute. Okay, bye.